40 Singapore ni kan ya. Okey, kita dekat 11 dan ini kita ada kasi watch ni semua untuk Singapore dan memang untuk 40 tahun ke atas atau bukan jual barang pun. Dekat semacam ada dari the latest salvation daripada government. Kadang tahu kan bila umur dia 40 tahun government dah kasi automatic adoption. Tahu kan? So this automatic adoption satu hari nanti aku tengah
kerja dan aku tak boleh dapat cell phone. Tak ada ni tempernya apa-apa. Dia
dapat 6 tahun dan baru mula sebut.
Oh, separan dulu tu.
Those who just came in. Which don't know what I'm doing. Today we have this Nano Go. It's a German technology. Okay, you meet your original class harder. Not easy to break. Not easy to get scratches. Okay, by doing this scratches, I scratch my phone every day. It's only like this. But now, maybe y'all can say my demo phone or something. This is my own phone. Any gentleman, no worry, I'm not claim for you if my phone got any problem. Any gentleman or ladies can help me?
Right, move.
Scratch it. She's the one scratch it, not me, huh? I cannot do Alibaba thing, huh? Gentlemen here, is it a lot of scratches? It's not easy to get scratched also.
Even fall down na?
Even your phone drop, it's not easy to break.
Nice, huh?
Don't take my phone and run I scared. Later 1 month pay also not enough to buy one phone.
Yeah, right.
Am I right? Not much. And I do this every time. If there's 10 customers, I have to do 10 times. If I have 10 cards, I have to do 10 times. You ask her, is it a lot?
How much is that one?
We are doing this coating now at $10 for you, this service coating. For curve phone, we are doing $15. Yeah, I know which one, whose phone?
No.
How do you see no more? Now this is also my customer phone, another demo. Kaka, please tell them, is it wet? Please tell them, it's not wet. If this is wet, means the coating is no more. Those who want to do the phone, those who charge my product, you can put your phone here. I'm going by the queue here.
You can
move. Yeah, I'm not going by people, I'm going by the queue.